Ask the Specialist. The future is online now. A global interactive medical community. Linking physicians with patients. Uniting physician to physician through hybrid media platforms. Providing the most innovative continuing medical education tools.
So today what we did, we invited four physicians from around the country to come in and watch and observe and also to participate in the treatment of patients who have peripheral vascular disease.
Imagine worldwide exposure.
We finally got FDA approval for my design and my invention.
Network with other professionals through your personalized profile page.
One of my messages that I really am passionate about and want to get out there is limb salvage with today's technology.
Join our growing community of medical professionals. Ask the Specialist. Key opinion leaders bring education to the entire medical world.
And this is the catheter we'll be using, and the tip of it will go into the artery of the liver.
And we inject chemotherapeutic agents mixed in with an oily agent that has been found out to reside within the tumor cells.
Gain exposure with demographically targeted viewers.
I felt like I had an elephant sitting on my chest.
A global interactive medical community.
The feet toward the front of the patient.
Share online.
Got to send that one to my buddy Tony.
Generate worldwide exposure for your product. Make the future more profitable. Tap into information from others in your field of expertise.
We know that in adult males, it can be as high as been reported as high as 30%.
Create international awareness for your practice. Showcase your techniques to an international audience.
Always use nitro in smokers because they have terrible spasm in their arteries. You just touch them and they spasm right down.
The latest technology changes how you do business.
It all comes back to taking the time out to get quality care.
Ask the Specialist.